A massive data breach hitting millions of customers at Target.
Hackers stole card information,
compromising 40 million customer credit and debit cards.
With internet crime on the rise, Attorney General George Jepsen is working to protect people and businesses, investigating data breaches, and making sure companies do a better job securing customers' personal information. Because Jepsen is an attorney general on our side.
I'm George Jepsen, and I approve this message.